morning, Grizzlies.
My name is Galilea Mendoza.
And my name is Vanessa Lozano, and these are your morning announcements.
But first, please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. Put your right hand over your heart. Ready? Begin.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Girls varsity tennis will be played against Westminster this Tuesday, October 5th, on our home courts at McFadden Intermediate, and JV girls will be home Thursday, October 7th against Catella.
Congratulations to senior Crystal Hernandez and Emily Lai for being selected in the September Students of the Month. Hernandez has been an outstanding student in the classroom and role model as ASB Vice President. And Emily has taken as many rigorous courses, including dual enrollment classes, and is also a very accomplished musician playing the viola in the Godinez Orchestra. Keep up the good work, Grizzlies.
Are you an artist looking for a creative project? The library is looking for 10 outstanding designs to use as bookmark this year. Submissions are due by 3 p.m. October 1st. Check out the library website for more information.
And speaking of the library, have you ever visited the library and thought, I just know what this place needs? Well, we want to know what it is. Visit the library homepage to take our survey so we can help make the library the best it can be.
The Saturday Academy of Law is looking for freshmen who have an interest in the field of law. Meet judges, lawyers, and other law enforcement officials who will share their experience. These are the type of programs that make you a competitive student when applying to college. Please check out the Godinez Class of 2025 Google Classroom for the flyer, or visit the Higher Ed Center for more information. All meetings will be virtual on Zoom, and the deadline to apply is October 11th.
On October 6th, there is a virtual SAUSD College Night from 4 to 8 p.m. It is open to all K-12 students and family. It is a great opportunity for all of you to learn vital information to get you college and career ready. College knowledge webinars take place prior to the college fair from 4 to 4:45 and 5 to 5:45 p.m. for both parents and students. Most workshops will be offered in English and Spanish.
Seniors, this Thursday, October 7th will be the first college late night from 3:30 to 6 p.m. Start early on your college and financial aid applications, and you can go either to the Higher Ed Center, room 4101 or room 4226.
Do not procrastinate.
Counselors and teachers are there to help.
Now, that's it for today, Grizzlies. No news reports this weekend, but we're working on bringing you some exciting stories this month.
Enjoy your weekend, and don't forget to
think Godinez. Oh my God, don't forget to wear pink to tonight's game.
At Valley High School tonight. Don't forget to pink out.
And enjoy your weekend.
Bye.